And number two, in some instance, it's better to have it and don't need it than to need it and don't have it. All right, until next time now. Good night. I told my clock that's a new I told my clock that's a new I'm doing numbers like a move. Yeah. Told my chick we finished when it popped me a new and she cop that's a new now I'm with two
Town, Trench Town, Bakawal. No clothes to hide my nakedness. Filth and mosquitoes smelling, biting 400 years of black flesh, scarred by whips and sticks. Yes, I am the man you love to hate. Look, I am now your next door neighbor.
St. Petersburg, Florida, 96.3 FM, the best black community station in St. Petersburg. Become a business underwriter today and support the station that supports you. Call 727-914-3614 or email us at businessblackpower96.org.
Not just explaining to the world, but changing it. You're listening to WBPU LP St. Petersburg.
You're listening to WBPU LP St. Petersburg. Welcome to the Doctor Speaks Radio Show. You know how we do it here. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. You're listening to Black Power 96.3 on FM dial, blackpower96.org, all over the world. Let's get this thing started the right way, shall we?
My mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. See, first them born, then them feed me no food. Then they come out the mound talking to me all rude. Like them do time, come to work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. The black neck, red neck, use him like a tool. Can't tell them nothing cause they think that they are cool. I crack out on my life, say, look at them, a fool. So I guess I just must laugh at them too. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too get mad at me. Me no play with boo boo. I don't know why they mind me. I tell them what they do. See, my game here are mine. Them and Lila mine too. Here, mine kiss mine and mine hold high. Mine rub against mine with them balls. In them pots, this is more than I could stand. You should see them sing and dance, but you'll never get the chance. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat Mr. C, how they treat me so cruel. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. See, first them phone, them feed me no food. Then they come out their mouth talking to me all rude. Like them do time, come to work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. The black neck, red neck, use them like a tool. I can't tell them nothing, cause they think that they are cool. I crack at them and lie, say, look at them fools. So I get charged, just must laugh at them too. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too get mad at me. Me no play with boo-boo. I don't know why the mind. Me no tell them what they do. See me, I came here, I'm on, let me leave it mine.
Welcome to the Doctor Speaks Radio Show. You see how we doing it. All right, now I want you to know that we are playing music here, and I am a professional edutainer. And of course, I am going to edutain you. But right now, how the radio sounding to y'all? I'm going to tell you how the radio sounding to me. Listen. All
can I kindly get a re-entry?
Yeah. Hip, hip, bomb, hitty, oh,
oh, I hit it.
This is WBBU, Black Power 96.3. We do nothing but edutain around here. We're going to edutain you.
It's a higher beam, a higher power, knowing that these people have paved their way. You know, our great-great-grandfathers and grandmothers that came here, they found some kind of way to make the rhythm, you know, and they kept rhythm no matter what.
Now, we come here as slaves, but we going out as lords and able to show that we are truly the chosen one.
X-Cons matter. You better believe X-Cons matter. I'm an X-Con living in the world today, and I'm telling you, X-Cons matter. Black Power 96.3. We live around here.
us forget about this foolishness. And though I never ask for forgiveness, when I pray to him, here's some things I might say to him. Lord, thank you for my wife, my father, mom. God, thank you for my daughter and sons. You know the devil, he's been doing us wrong. And I love both of my kids, but their mama can't raise them alone. Yo, I just want to better understand it. There's gotta be another way to handle it. Well, we got to be mature about it. We both made our mistakes, and can't no one get us out of it. My little girl's a little lady, and though she often act crazy, she's still my baby. And I anticipate the day that I can see the smile on her face when she meets her. You gotta believe it. That's right. Okay. Here to show you the way. Just move. Shut your heart.
America has a problem.
You see, the problem with the world is that there's way too many faces and way too many races. They didn't even manage to modernize slavery and they cloning little babies. These people going
crazy.
White America's on high alert. Black America's still starving, living in public housing. You're still eating off your food stamps. That's why one out of every three black boys end up in boot camp. And not to mention the ones we'll be missing. But let's face it, everybody can't make it. Everybody won't escape it. But if it's thug life we live, then thug life it is. But just remember, something gotta give. That's why so many dying, so little live. I can't explain it, but that's how it is. God forbid, but it is what it is. Hold on. For the young and dumb, and that's why I come to pray for. Though some of us are better than most of us, we can't involve the kids with our differences. And since memories are all we have, don't you agree that all little kids deserve to laugh? Huh? Teaching the facts about our black leaders, cause they were strong people. Just keep reading, it gets deeper. We're all God's people, so regardless of color and race, we all was covered in grace. And we gotta be stronger than most, except for. We only supposed to go when we chosen. Cause God for the thugs too. Just be sincere at heart and dog, God will still love you. So to all my fallen soldiers, the struggle's over. All in the name of the Holy. Hold on.
Primo, we shout this out to you, bro. Hold on your dreams. You gonna be alright.
I know. You know. He'll show you the way. I know.
Yeah, come on.
Believe love.
Believe love now.
I'll show you the way. I know you will. I'll show you the way, okay? Just believe and pray. This one's from the dog Buta, you know?
Yeah, that's from my dog Buta. That's for Primo over there, you know, in St. Pete. That's for Kathy over there in Tampa. That's for Boo Boo and them over there in Pinellas Park. We just hanging out. A shout out to the county jails out there that's listening to Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial. Shout out to Atlanta, Georgia, Los Angeles, California, New York City, Harlem, Trenton, New Jersey, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Shout out to North Carolina, all of our listeners, Dallas and Dallas and what's the other one? Oh yeah, Austin, Texas. We got listeners in Dallas and Austin. We got the we got people over there in St. Louis, Missouri, on both sides of the river. You know, the Black Mastermind Group. We got people listening to Black Power 96 all over the country and all over the world. You better believe it. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. I am the founder and president of Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. I believe in Black Power 96.3 because Black Power 96 believes in me. You better believe it. Do you know what it takes to run a radio station? Do you know today is the last day of our July fund drive? And I want you to get here. Donate $1. Be taking with a roller. Be taking with a fold. It all counts towards the cause. Don't you like listening to music that you can't hear nowhere else but at Black Power 96.3? Ain't nowhere else you're going to go and hear the edutainment that Dr. Crabb is giving to you. All right? I'm going to tell you right now about something called reparations. I'm going to show you why we need Black Power 96.3 in St. Petersburg, Florida, in the state of Florida, in the United States of America, and all over the world.
Understand what black is.
You got to understand what black is. And if you don't know what black is, then hey, what can I say? You just out of it, all right? Because you're not from Africa. I'm a black man. That means that, you know, I'm from Africa. And and everything is against the black man, believe it or not. All right? Now, I'm going to show you why. Take a close listen to the edutainment that Dr. Crabb got for you.
That offers comfort.
I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. I'm an ex-con living in the world today, and I'm telling you ex-cons matter. Hit me up at thedrproject.com. That's thedrproject.com. The vibe's that strong. It don't want me to play it. Y'all imagine that? The vibe's so strong, it doesn't want me to play this thing for you. All right, and I'm playing it from a website in case y'all didn't know. So we're gonna start all over again. All right, we're gonna start all over. Oh, okay. Thank you. All right, here we go.
Real dummy like, fake news got the whole country like, how we letting politicians lie to us, why we letting corporations program us, how we eating food that can cause cancer. I'ma keep asking till I get some answers. I'm prepared for war, y'all can keep dancing, but if you feel the same, this should be your anthem. 40 acres in the mule, yeah, we need that. Reparations for the people, yeah, we need that. Financial education, yeah, we need that. Resources for the babies, yeah, we need that. They gotta pay us what they owe us. You want my vote, then I gotta know your motive. And I'll be damned if you play with my emotions. Hustle hard, money stack. Uncle Sam won his tax, but I think he smoked crack, cause he never paid me back. But he built us off my back, I'm the reason he intact. 40 acres in the mule, tell me what happened to that?
What happened?
And the reparations are an absolute necessity. We're gonna get buried alive. We do not have enough to be able to compete in this society.
Black, labor, white, wealth. Integration never helped. Jim Crow kept us hell. Black people set up the fail. $100,000 checks, yeah, we need that. Black business only grants, yeah, we need that. Therapy from all this trauma, yeah, we need that. Justice system reform, yeah, we need that. They said we revolutionary, yeah, I be that. Fred Hampton told me that, I'll repeat that. The whole world waking up to the secrets. We the lost children of Egypt. 40 acres in the mule, yeah, we need that. Reparations for the people, yeah, we need that. Financial education, yeah, we need that. Resources for the babies, yeah, we need that. You want my vote, then I gotta know your motive. And I'll be damned if you play with my emotions. Yo, like how they gonna say it ain't racism when the actions all point towards racism? They use science to reinforce racism. Johann Blumenbach taught the world racism. The presidents believe, governors agree. For them to build wealth, we had to work for free. How you see another man as your property? A sin like that can't be easily forgotten. We tended your crops while in bondage. Our stock was the key to your wealth. Y'all gonna pay us for that. Red light on map, y'all gonna pay us for that. Burn down our cities, y'all gonna pay us for that. Medical apartheid, school apartheid. prison pipeline. Arrest our fathers and sharecrop my grandma. The list goes on, these are war crimes.
War crime.
So cut that check, it be about time. 40 acres in the mule,
yeah, we need that.
Reparations for the people, yeah,
we need that.
Financial education, yeah,
we need that.
Resources for the babies, yeah,
we need that.
They gotta pay us what they owe us. About the POTUS. You want my vote, then I gotta know your motive.
What?
And I'll be damned if you play with my emotions.
Come on, now.
And for all the people acting like we begging, or we just looking for a handout, I want y'all to remember this. 400 years of the most terroristic, horrific, sadistic treatment of a people on planet Earth. Human trafficking, rape, mutilation, hangings, whippings, maimings, and most importantly, forced labor that led to the growth and expansion of this country and corporation we call the United States of America. Never has there been justice and repair for these crimes against humanity and generational traumas. The Jewish, the Japanese, LGBTQ, Ukrainians, Afghanis, DACAs, Asians, and many other groups of people have received money and resources from the federal government for crimes against them. We need our justice too. Who else deserves it more? Who else needs it more? We found money during the pandemic, and we always seem to bail out the big corporations. It's time for y'all to pay us what you owe us.
Reparations. Cut the check.
Cut the check.
Now let's go to school.
Five pillars of reparations according to international law. One, compensation. Repeat after me. Compensation. Two, restitution.
Restitution.
Three, rehabilitation.
Rehabilitation.
Four, satisfaction.
Satisfaction.
And five, guarantee of non-repetition.
Guarantee of non-repetition.
Clap it up for yourself.
Clap it up for yourself, black people. This is Dr. Crab, professional entertainer. I'm bringing it to you live on Black Power 96.3 on your FM dial. BlackPower96.org, all over the world. I said it. Yeah. I think it's time that we have our weather report. All right. Now, as you know, in the weather report, there's only one word for it. Hot. Whew, I got in my car today. It was 109 degrees. And I had to wait to get in the car. It was 109 degrees in the car. Right now in St. Petersburg, Florida, it's 92 degrees. It feels like it's 103 degrees. All right. Let me tell you something, man. This heat is unnatural. All right. I have a special announcement. Hydrate. 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 Drink some water. Okay. Make sure you stay hydrated. This is dangerous. People are dying unnecessarily in this heat. They're having heat strokes. They're having organ failures. All kinds of things that go on because of heat. Dehydration. All right. Now today it was the high is 92, and we at the high right now. The low is going to be 82. We have a 15% chance of rain tomorrow, though. You can get out the goulashes. It's going to be raining. That's Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and Sunday, and Monday. It's going to rain every day. It's a 58% chance of rain from now to the time that you're listening to the doctor on the radio again. And every night is going to be 82 degrees, 81 degrees, or 82 degrees. All right. Now, the sunrise is at 6:53. Make sure that you get your prayers in before 6:53. All right, we don't want to miss our Fajr prayers. Sunset is at 8:19. Moonrise is at 2:58 a.m. and it's going to set at 5:52 p.m. Right now, the pollen is moderate, and I'm telling you, man, this is not the weather to be running in. Okay, you look cute now, you know. But get your behind in some AC and drink some water, man. This is not the weather to be running in. Do not run in this weather. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Driving, there's no driving difficulties at all. You can see forever. The vision, I mean, golly geez. The only problem is when it rains, people forget how to drive all of a sudden, especially on the highways and byways. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb, and I'm giving you the weather report right here at Black Power 96.3. We're going to get back to the music and some more edutainment here. You know I'm always going to be edutaining you. But right now, we're just going to have us a small interlude.
Well, it's time again. It's definitely time again.
Check,
it's
check,
time.
Check, check.
It's time.
Funk.
Say what? Say
what?
It's an interlude, y'all. Just an interlude.
Interlude,
y'all. Yeah.
Just an interlude,
y'all.
Just an interlude, y'all. Yeah,
just an interlude,
y'all. Just an interlude, y'all.
Yeah,
check me.
What the deal like? What the feel like? Talk to me. Lyrically, I'm spitting. Y'all niggas ain't fitting. Verbally, you heard of me. I give a matching like a bookie. Chicks looky, looky. You ready, ready? It's heavy, heavy. Water bed. Do or die, nigga. Fly with his crooked eye. Who stopper? Heb dada. No bada. We rocker. Non stopper. No time for them nine and cats.
Nah,
we forever and for real, try that.
Try that.
Check the stats, we in Godfather hats. Not for nothing but a like Kev Corleone stuff. No friend.
Just an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an
interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
It's an interlude, y'all. It's just an interlude.
And we out. Hey, we had an awesome time this weekend. Oh, man. Our Chairman O'Malley was there. It was a gospel fest. You know, we had all kinds of gospel singers there. I'm going to share a little bit of about what Chairman O'Malley said. Okay, I'm going to share this with the world because y'all wasn't there, so you wasn't able to see this great man say the things that he said. All right, so we're going to get right with that. I'll give you a little bit of that there, and I'll be back after this important message.
I ain't going to preach too long.
Hold on. Oh, we're going to get back to Mr. Bo Winkle, but first we're going to do this here.
And a good Negro woman got elected, but that future's in the hands of black people. Look at that beautiful child there that I was just speaking to and messing when I first came here. That child needs to have the future, but right now there's a prison cell that's already been planned for him. One out of every three African men will go to prison in his lifetime.
That's right.
This is the situation here, so we're opposed to that. So I've been organizing the things I've learned here. I've been to Spain. I've been to Belgium. I've organized all over Africa, in South Africa, in Namibia, in Ghana, Sierra Leone. And Lesotho. I've organized in Sweden. I've organized in Holland. Organized in Paris, France, and London, England. Every place, from what we learned here, we build an organization that has a network all around the world. It's a global network because we are one people. And everywhere you look and you see black people, you see people who are being oppressed. You see people who have ignorance and violence imposed on every aspect of our lives. And that's not a decent way to live. And so we've been organizing to change that. So I just learned, not just learned, some of you may be aware, on July 29, 2022, the FBI, whole bunch of them, attacked our buildings. That's, again, it was attacked once in 1996. They attacked our buildings. They attacked my house. My house is empty here in St. Petersburg, but they attacked the house I lived in St. Louis, Missouri as well. It's a similar kind of thing. It's a familiar picture. And because we have developed economic development programs for black people all over, we have more than 52 different economic development programs independent that takes care of us. We got farmers markets. We have created a situation where African people who get in out of these prisons, we've created a bakery cafe program to train them, to give them training and so that they can become trained in cooking and culinary arts. And to run their own businesses. We create doulas for black women. Because in St. Louis alone, something like enough black babies die in the first year of life to fill 15 kindergarten classes every year. So we working to make it possible for black women and black babies to have safe births and what have you. This is the kind of stuff that we've been doing all this time. So suddenly, after doing this work now, for almost 60 years, the United States government said that we are being paid by the Russians to do this. They said that because we ran candidates right here in St. Petersburg, Florida. in 2017 and 2019 on the question of reparations, because they owe us reparations, because they worked us for nothing and taken all of our resources, and we have nothing to show for all of the labor that black people have done. So yes, to all us reparations, and we put it on the ballot for the first time in history, right here in St. Petersburg, when we ran candidates for reparations. When we ran candidates against gentrification, he said, at one time that we ran on the platform of making the South Side black again, because they said they were taking all of our properties, they were pushing us out of our communities, and they even stole this, the place where I was born, in terms of the so-called gas plant area. They tricked black people, told them that we're going to put light industry so you can have some jobs. They lied to black people. But we have a history here of our own. That's what we're fighting for. No Russian had to teach me about reparations. No Russian had to teach me what happened to Tyrone Lewis right here.
That's right.
Wasn't the Russians that killed him, the American government through the police department killed him.
That's right.
This is what we had to live with all along, but to say that they're attacking us because of speech would be to say that they are opposed to free speech, and that's in the Constitution. All they're asking for is the Constitution guarantees everybody protection under the Bill of Rights. Freedom of speech, freedom of assembly, freedom of religion, freedom from being unreasonable search and seizure. All of these things are supposed to be protected, and we just say that black people have to have the same advantages under the Bill of Rights, the First Amendment, that white people have. And to us, the Bill of Rights is as important as the First Amendment is as important to black people as the Second Amendment is to white people.
Yes.
You know, the Second Amendment is about guns, right? And no president has ever run against the right for white people to have guns. So we saying that we demand the rights for free speech. And when they made this Constitution, ratified this in 1791 is when they ratified the First Amendment, the Bill of Rights. In 1791, where were we? In this country. We were on slave plantations. The Bill of Rights, they were not made for us. They were made for white people who were running from tyranny, who were running from the kings, where the people didn't have any rights except what the king said to have. And so they, when taking this land from the indigenous people and taking us from Africa, they determined that they were going to have real freedom for themselves. And so that's where the Constitution comes from. That was 1791 when they ratified this. Black people were not free, at least formally, until 1865, after the Civil War. And up until that time, it was the Dred Scott decision by the Supreme Court of the United States that said in 1857 that a black man had no right that a white man had to respect. That was the Supreme Court that said that. And so I did all this work. I organized throughout the state of Florida for black people to have the right to vote. I did that. I did it in Madison, Florida, where they tried to lynch me. I did it in Lasalle County, where they tried to put me in prison to organize black people to be able to vote. This is what I've done. And at the same time, I was doing this. Joe Biden was opposed to the Civil Rights Bill. He came out against it as a senator. Joe Biden was opposed to busing because he said he didn't want his children to have to go to school in the jungle. This is what we're dealing with. And so we just say on August 31st, we're hoping that people will come out. We have a major event on August 31st at 1245 18th Avenue South. People are going to be here from all around the country and some places around the world, because we're saying we're not going backwards in history. And that ain't no Russian had to tell me that black people are oppressed and that we have a history of, there's never been a time when we had free speech. We've had to fight from the very moment we got here. And so we're saying come out on August 31st and be prepared. The trial is supposed to happen in Tampa on September 3rd. There's going to be enough people, they're going to have that trial in the state. Because it's really important for us to demonstrate that we are determined to be a free people, that we're not going back, not one step back. So I want to thank you very much for being here. You've been really kind to put up with me. And I see so many people here, some of whom I've known for a very long time, some since you were children, they're like princess. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
A hoodoo.
And there are people who have been quite
that is Chairman O'Malley. He spoke at the Gospel Fest this weekend. If you missed it, you missed it, something good. You just keep your ears open. Next time DJ Eddie is going to put on a Gospel Fest, okay? He told you that 1/3 of all black men are expected to be incarcerated at least once in their lifetime. I've told you that 1/3 of the country has been arrested at least once in their lifetime, and 1/3 of the country is suspected to be arrested at least once in their lifetime. So that's why I declared a state of emergency. All right, we're going to get back to the music now with Bishop Bowinkle, and there's no way in the world this can go on like this. Oh, hell to the no. Can I kind of get a re-entry?
Come on, Bishop. Listen, let it go. My name Bishop Bullwinkle. I got the first church, nothing but the truth. What you say? Deacon Kyle, Deacon John, Deacon Clay. Open up the door and turn them loose. Come on. First, I want to thank God for the blood running warm in my veins. Yeah, I thank God for my life, health, and strength. I got a sound mind, I'm not insane. Come on! I ain't gonna preach too long. I ain't gonna take the service too far. My sermon this morning, hell to the no, no, no. Come on, come on. Hell no, to the no, no, no. Hell to the no. Hell to the no, to the no, no, no. Listen,
listen.
Sister Elder, Sister Ruth, make sure that everybody get a seat.
Come on, y'all.
Sister Lily, make go back in the kitchen, cause I'm gonna get through and need to eat.
I must it.
Fix me collard greens and cornbread and rice. Chicken breast, oxtails on the side.
That's what I'm talking
Deacon
about.
Deacon Underwood, get my pizza ready, cause we're gonna get through and need a ride.
Come on.
Dr. West, count the money, come back and tell us what you raised.
We ain't gonna find another deacon.
I got some
I'm
looking for some best. First, God gotta get the praise.
Come on, y'all.
See, there's an old saying. When the praise go up, you got the blessing coming down. I got some people in the church, God Almighty, look at them, they mess around.
Come on,
come on, come on. Hell no, to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, hell to the no. Listen, I got people in the church smoking weed, drinking whiskey, they drinking a lot of gin.
What you say?
I got the preacher with the night prayer meeting, talking about can I get an amen? Early Sunday morning, about a quarter to half past ten.
Yeah,
I got some people, they coming off the street, and God Almighty, look at them, they're coming in.
They need help.
They laying at the altar. They confess the sin they're seeing.
Come on, wait.
Time to see them Monday morning. They doing the same thing again.
Hypocrite, hypocrite.
Hell no.
Come on.
To the no, no, no. Hell to the no. Hell to the no. To the no, no, no. Listen.
Listen.
Got kids dropping out of school. Talking about they don't want to learn. Yet they're standing on the corner rolling blunts. Talking about come on, let's burn.
Y'all better get back to school.
I got kids walking up and down the street, pants hanging down around their knees.
Pull them pants off, like pants off.
Looking for a job when I see them get a book, I said, please.
Talk to them.
See all they ever talk about,
brag about who got the biggest and the baddest guns.
Time to see the copper with the bubble top.
They drop their gun, they wanna run.
Put them guns down
now.
Sam got them locked up.
They're sitting in the county jail.
I heard the mama's
crying blind all night, cause she can't find money for the bill.
Come on. Now the man with the homeboy,
cause he ain't put no money in the commissary.
Your friend gone now.
He's dead in the jail,
brother man,
cause he sure was headed for the cemetery.
Come on, wait. See, there's an old saying.
That's what they gonna do, y'all.
Cause all you gotta do is get down on your knees.
Tell the Lord about it.
You tell God about it, and I guarantee He will never leave you alone.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is tell the devil, hell no, won't you leave me alone?
Devil, leave.
Hell no.
Come on, wait.
To the no, no, no.
Come on, come on.
Hell to the no. To the no, no, no.
Come on.
This is Master Pianki Amon-Ra.
What's up, Pianki family? This is Minister Pianki Amon-Ra inviting you guys out every Sunday virtually to Global African Awakening Online Cycle Spiritual Sundays. This is a ministry / movement where you'll learn a multitude of things from spirituality to metaphysics to history to social endeavors and even towards, I should say, discovering your purpose. So every Sunday, 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Zoom link, come and be a part of the sacred tribe, Shemotep family.
Shemotep. All right. We're going to get back to the music real quick because
it's time to listen.
It's time to listen.
Yay, 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 yay.
This is the ambassador of the ex-cons living in the world today, and ex-cons matter, Mr. Mancito Telford.
Please take off your shoes. This is holding ground. Progressions over here. God, God, I'm coming down. This business on a real. Ain't no play around. And I'm missing time to listen. Please take off your shoes, this is holy ground. Please take off your shoes, this is holy ground. This business on the real, bowing to the crown. Please take off your shoes, this is holy ground, yeah.
Step into his presence, plug up, get connected. We was meant to rule the world, Adam wrote the blessing. Jesus brought it back, devil mad at God's selection. You left out God's protection, okay. Feel no odds against us. Why you been praying on our downfall? We been stepping holy ground. God is speaking, take a listen, ease your weapon. I promise how he coming, you need ears to hear this message. War is on the rise, pick a side, who you reppin'?
It's God!
Your shoes, this is ground. Her blessings over here, God got them coming down. This business on the real, ain't no play around. God is in our midst, it's time to listen. Please take off your shoes, this is holy ground. Take off your shoes, this is holy ground. This business on the real, bowing to the crown. You take off your shoes,
this is holy ground.
Take off your shoes, you at the altar. Fall to your knees, you already know the posture. Jesus Christ is the real deal, he ain't no imposter. Holy Spirit fill you up like you with some pasta. The Lord's house, that is my casa. If I was Spanish, I'd say, yeah, mi casa es su casa. I can say Yahweh like I am a Rasta. In the presence of the King, bow down to the master.
Please take off your shoes, this is holy ground.
Holy ground. Holy ground. That's Mancito Telford, the Grand Ambassador to ex-cons living in the world today, and ex-cons matter. We got some more, you know, hey, we ain't got much time to entertain you around here. Y'all need to be taking notes. I'm dropping it like that, all right? Y'all think I'm playing if you wanna. All right, check this out. This is Living Proof.
Watch how I come at him on this one here. Watch yourself. I used to eat 20 pieces of lemon pepper. Now I'm a vegan. When I was in school, the teacher said I was stupid. Now I'm a genius. I used to weigh about 300. Now I'm down to 240. Here to motivate and be an inspiration. You can do it if I can do, shout it. Put the liquor down, cause that alcohol ain't do nothing but give you bad kidney. Forget the pills, little nigga. Let's share, little nigga. Hit the comedy show. Laugh with me. What you eat, what you drink, and eventually it affects how you thinking. The more you consume, got you in the medical room, and now you complaining, talking about what it could be, how America should be. The food bad, what a hood be, and everything that tastes good, cheap. 4 chicken nuggets, $4. Ham fried rice, $5. Fried pork chop, extra hot sauce, high cholesterol, eye problem. Pig's feet with a glass of Coke, you country niggas done gone berserk. My beat, I done owned this verse, I ain't even done, let me go on to work. Foods you eating got chemicals in it, polluting your seed, no reproduction, polluting her egg, no reproduction, population control and function. Everybody gotta die, I know. Body drop, soul rise, I know. You can bet your last
$100 being unhealthy ain't how I'ma go. Eating my water and drinking my water. Only real ones gon' understand. Giving you lyrical sea moss, but only 5% comprehend. Pause, nigga!
Oh, man. Listen, you ain't gonna hear it like that nowhere else. All right, but here on the Dr. Speaks radio show, okay? I can't help it. You know, I brings it. You know, this song here is dedicated to the black brothers from the sisters.
Is my king, is my one. Yes, he's my father, yes, he's my son. I can talk to him, cause he understands everything I go through and everything I am. He's my support system, I can't live without him. The best thing since sliced bread is his kiss, his hugs, his lips, his touch. And I just want the whole world to know about my black brother. I love you, and I'll never try to hurt you. I want you to know that I'm here for you forever true. Cause you're my black brother, strong brother, and there is no one above you. Misunderstood. Yeah. Some say that he's up to no good around the neighborhood. But for your information, a lot of my brothers got education. Now check it. You got your Wall Street brother, your blue collar brother. You're down for whatever, chilling on the corner, brother. Talented brother. And to every one of y'all behind bars, you know that it's just my life.
God creates the world, humans wreck it. Exodus, the exit of the Israelites is epic. Leviticus and Numbers, God's people get wobbly. Moses whips them into shape in Deuteronomy. Joshua's pursuit of the promised land is legendary. Judges hold grudges, but Ruth is extraordinary. First and second Samuel, David has heart. First and second Kings, the king's kingdom falls apart. Chronicles, the Israelites are inching into exile. Ezra, Nehemiah bring them back from the Gentiles. Esther is the queen saving Jews from catastrophe. Job finds hope in the middle of his tragedy. Psalms are the bomb David drops when he's worshiping. Proverbs are the words of the wise king's journaling. Here's Ecclesiastes, life is a vapor. Here's Song of Solomon, skip it till later. Isaiah says King Jesus will be born. Jeremiah blasts God's plan on the horn. Lamentations, God's nation's in pieces. They need a new heart, which Ezekiel teaches. Daniel, can you handle it? Furnaces and lions. The way of Hosea is salvation through reliance. Job plays a role of announcing God's day. Amos is famous for the narrow and the straight. Obadiah, he applies true Messiah's on the way. So does Jonah all alone inside a fish for 3 days. Micah, like an earthquake, speaks God's power. Names got a trustworthy strong tower. Habakkuk with the backup of a vision on a tablet. Zephaniah writing God's love is elaborate. Haggai, good guys, passion is contagious. Zechariah, Malachi, God's gonna save us. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, all about Jesus. Acts are the facts, how he'll never leave us. Romans is a road to a spirit-filled life. Corinthians, faith, hope, love, never die. Galatians, fruit of the spirit gonna grow. Ephesians, God's masterpiece, good to know. Philippians, running that race with Christ. Colossians, washed clean, doing things right. 1 and 2 Thessalonians, giving God gratitude. 1 and 2 Timothy, leading with your attitude. Titus gonna tell us about grace from above. Philemon, leaning on brotherly love. Hebrews, brewing up faith like a child. The name of the James game, join every child. 1 and 2 Peter, cast cares on Jesus. 1 and 3 John, his love freezes. Jude is a dude speaking truth that burns. Revelation celebrating Jesus' return.
Hey, you ain't gonna hear it like that nowhere else. Only on the Dr. Crab Radio Show. All right, the Dr. Speech Radio Show. We do it. That's how we do it here. Now, I hope you're enjoying yourself. You know, I got one more song to play, and this one here is by The Love Doctor. But before I play The Love Doctor, I want to give you a prescription, okay? This is for some black women and all black men. Listen closely. I want you to find yourself an electric battery-powered toothbrush. And I want you to brush those lips. Brush those lips. Don't nobody want no crusty lips kissing on them. Come on now. If you got a woman, I'm trying to tell you, she's going to love it. If you ain't got a woman, you might get one. Brush those lips.
Brown skin. You know I love your
brown. Excuse me. Can I kindly get a re-entry. What is going on with technology nowadays? They don't want me to give this message to the brothers.
Well,
I'm
well.
Doing this especially for you from the Love Doctor. I got something that I think all the fellas need to know.
There's no kingdom without a queendom.
The power
is the strength of a woman.
A man is weak without the strength of a woman. Can't no other woman stand up to you. That's why I do all you ask me to. I know you can trust me with your love, baby. You've proven it to me. You've been so sweet. Time after time when I was in a desperate need, you made me feel your love.
This is for the grown folks.
The power of a man. Is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. A man is weak without the strength of a woman. The power of a man is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. A man is weak without the strength of a woman. Baby, everything I've got is yours.
the strength of your love. Give me more. I've got you.
Ooh.
I've got you. You're everything,
everything
I need. I feel your love.
Feel your love, baby.
Burning deep inside of me.
It's burning deep inside of me.
Only God can see.
Only God
I'll
can see.
I'll never give up on
I'll
you.
I'll never give up on you.
And I know.
And I know.
He'll see us through.
He'll see us through. I'm trying to tell you.
The power of a man is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. A man is weak without the strength of a woman. The power of a man is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. Yes, he is without the strength of a woman. Fellas,
listen.
We should never deny that we need that,
that woman.
Woman. Haven't you noticed?
Haven't you noticed?
Whenever a woman builds a man up, he can
kick down,
down
a mountain.
Oh, how strong
she can
make that man feel. But fellas, we need to respect that woman.
Respect them queens.
Behind every great man,
you'll find
a great woman.
Woman.
Listen.
Listen.
The power of a man,
woo,
is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. A man is weak without the strength of a woman. The power of a man.
The power of a man.
Is the strength of a woman.
It's the strength of a woman. Now, if you're not feeling that, then you're not in the right relationship. Okay, if your woman is not making you feel like you can kick down a mountain, you need to evaluate some things. Okay? I'm just keeping it real with you. I'm just keeping it real. Okay? Because until you get to there, you know, you are a half a man. You know, a man becomes complete when he has a powerful woman who believes in him and pushes him. And sometimes she can make you mad, but keep your hands off that woman. That's a queen. You need to leave your mother and cleave to your woman. You treat your woman with as much respect as you would treat your mother. This is Dr. Warren Crabb, and I approve this message. Well, the clock on the wall say that's all. It's time for me to get up out of here. Listen, I've had a ball right here, Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial in St. Petersburg, Florida. BlackPower96.org all over the world. This is Dr. Warren Crabb. I am the founder and president of Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. I am the founder of the movement X-Cons Matter and the organization X-Cons Living in the World Today. We playing. All right. Now, you can get in contact with me at thedrproject.com. That's thedrproject.com. Don't forget that Black Power 96 is the community's radio station. Send in your donations. Go to blackpower96.org/donate. Let them know that the doctor sent you. Hey, we take it with a roll, we take it with a fold. All $5, $10, $1,000, $1,000,000, we take it all, okay? Become a sustaining member for 33 cents a day. That's $5 a month. And you can become a sustaining member and get the perks that goes along with being that. All right. You can catch me on Tuesdays on Roku, Amazon, Apple, TV, all those streaming networks on with the doctor. The Dr. Project right there on Roku. When is it? 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 12 p.m. Central Standard Time, 11 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, and 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. On that Tuesday night, you can go on YouTube or Facebook and catch the Dr. Project podcast program. We have exciting guests every week at 7:30 p.m. Every other Thursday, you can catch me at Mentalist Talk Networks with Dr. Kevin Vaughn out of Atlanta, Georgia. That's the Power Connections. You can catch me at 7 a.m. on Thursday mornings. On Friday at 9:30 a.m., you can catch the Dr. Project again, streaming on TV. Okay, and we ain't playing. You can catch me every Wednesday at the Drive at 5 right here. We're live at Black Power 96.3 on Avondale. I'm out of here, baby. This is WBPULP St. Petersburg, Black Power 96.3 FM.